So number one reason why couples fall out of the love and relationship is because they never love in the very first place. See, people love themselves, and people love basically those people who can help them in their dreams or in achieving their aspirations. See, love is a one-way traffic of giving. When you love somebody, you only think of giving. It's like a one-way traffic. But when you start something in return, this is not love. This is basically like a business transactions. So you are giving something in expectation of getting something back. And when that basically something doesn't come back, you become uninterested or unhappy, and basically you part away. I've basically given links to more other videos in the description. Should you have any query, feel free to write it in the description, in the comment sections below. Thank you very much for watching it.